Just win then. Hefty ping. Feel it immediately. This guy must be from... not from Europe. I've never had 100-0, yeah. Stuntman Mike and Kronos, thank you for the subs, guys. How to show ping and APM? Slash ping slash APM. Slash APM shows your ping and slash ping shows your APM. Make sure to turn on both. Wow, spikes too. How do you choose whether Farseer or Blade Master first? So typically it's the matchup. Against human, Farseer. Every other race, Blade. Optional against undead, Farseer. Bala rifle. Units feel extra dumb in this much pain. This pala's too late. Should have been out already. Against Pala Rifle, I go for lots of grunts. Whoa. Let's spike. Not a good sign when your ping and your APM and your FPS are all the same. Can't really blame ping for that. But I don't think it's making me play any better. A lot of rifles, no upgrades yet. He's not expanding. I'm gonna get attack upgrades to try and offset some of that armor he's getting from Devotion Aura. Ruined Bracers is pretty useless. Let's go quickly over 50. One rifle died in his base. We had to bide our time. I think it's a good time to attack. We have heal scroll now, double mana pot. Oh, my peon! Check for expo? He doesn't have expo, but I'll check for you if that makes you happy. Might make me happy too if you're right. You're right.
Be happy to.
Thank you. Makes me very happy. Man, such a stubborn ass. Item, Kappa. Do I cancel the expo? Yeah, I can't save it. Thank you. guard tower. Paladin level 5. I'm gonna base straight. He has 2-2 rifles. Be a man and fight. Yeah, right. Why would I fight if you have a better army? Mark. Now I need TC5. Nice, cloak of flames. Thank you. ready.
We're ready, master. I'm not ready.
Oh, how the turns have tabled. He has griffins now. We could sell Cloak of Flames so we can expand. It's a good item, but... Except for the lag, it was GG. Almost 47-1. This will be the day that we almost 47-1. Well played. And remember, never fight when your opponent wants you to. You can't steal mana if there's no mana to steal, Temple Town. I don't understand how did you win this game. Can you explain? Well, first of all, waiting for Bloodlust, which helped a lot. Combining three kinds of area of effect damage when his two kinds of survivability are single target healing and single target magic vulnerability but physical immunity. So he can do a single banish on a unit, which makes it impervious to physical attacks. I had 2-1 grunts, so that's bad news for me. But it takes more damage from Lightning Shield, 66% more. Same for Shockwave and Chain Lightning. So the point is, Lightning Shield, bunch of stuff. Shockwave, Chain Lightning as much as you can. Keep using mana to kill his units, because my units cannot defeat his blow for blow because of the 2-2 rifle upgrade with Armor Aura level 3 probably, which is... How much is that? 4.5 extra armor? Yeah. Rifles are very, very efficient units. So this is a very scary strat.